Hey guys, it's Lucas here. I've teamed up with Shaun from Body Chemistry to work on some in-home workout videos. Meanwhile, this corona thing is going on. I hope everyone is safe. On screen, you can see what we'll be going over in this video with many more to come. Here you can see Shaun doing a basic squat. You can do these with weights or without, on the chest or hanging from the hands. Here you can see me doing a modified version if you have bad ankle mobility. Put something under your heels. The next thing we're going over is a step up. Push through your heel. Don't let your knee pass your toes on the way up. These could be done with weights as well. Here's an incline push up. You could do it on the edge of a bench, table, bed, whatever works for you. Just make sure you keep the shoulder blades retracted as coming down and have your core tight. Here, Shaun goes right into shoulder taps. Make sure your body's locked into that core position, tapping each shoulder. In the dips, have your body close to the bench, coming down and up. And we're gonna end it with some easy cardio mountain climbing. Now up to the abs, we're gonna start off with a crunch. Push your lower back into the table, meanwhile lifting your head and shoulders. Next up is the penguin. Reach for the heels left and right while your head and shoulders are off the bench. And to end the workout, everyone's favorite, a plank. Keep that core engaged, squeeze your butt, shoulders are square right under the shoulder blade, and hold. Thank you so much for watching. We hope it helps you while you work out at home. Please stay safe. All the repetitions for the circuit will be listed in the description. And if you have any questions, please reach out to myself or Shaun. Thanks, take care, bye.